Ladies Review.
Bennie Boatwright knocked down a three-point basket late in the second half, stared down the rambunctious student section at Arizona State and raised a finger to his lips. The silencing gesture appeared a bit confident for a Trojans team that had been going back and forth with the Sun Devils all night. Turns out, it was. With under 1 minute to play, Sun Devils guard Shannon Evans II knocked down a three-point basket to tie the score at 78. Chimezie Metu missed a layup on the other end and Tre Holder made the game-winning layup with 1.4 left in the game. USC was not able to get off a final shot, as Arizona State defeated the Trojans, 80-78, Thursday at Wells Fargo Arena. The loss is USC's second straight, dropping the Trojans to 17-8 overall and 8-4 in the Pac-12 Conference. The Sun Devils improved to 18-6 and 6-6. USC has lost six straight in Tempe, dating back to 2011. Holder led all scorers with 22 points and Devin scored 21. Nick Prakasevic led USC with 19 points on 6 of 6 shooting. Boatwright, who was sidelined for victories over Stanford in California and played only 9 minutes in a loss at UCLA because of a nagging foot infection, came off the bench and scored 18. USC appeared out of sync through most of the first half, committing 8 turnovers and shooting 46%, including 3 of 13 behind the three-point line.